suspect you'll betray me in the end, Arthur. You're the type.
That's so.
You tell me.
I've been working.
Now don't start gloating over that win. It won't happen.
Do some work, silly. This isn't a holiday camp.
What are you watching for? But head up.
Whoa,
whoa. Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Hey, you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? You take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all two to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robbing. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
You ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
Is one of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago. It's very serious.
All right, I'll see what's going on. Lumbago, really? You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
Yeah! Whoa, whoa, easy. Take it easy there. Easy. Whoa. You done good, girl. Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you haven't, your pulsive old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did it.
Smell those sheep.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town.
Other people, finally.
Look at all that snow on the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us. Or to do any real work. She's a society lady now. Okay. Take a good look around, ladies. See what we got here.
Chair's always on the right.
Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, well, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
Hey, friend.
Can't you just cool it?
Your face looks familiar.
All right. Here we are, just like I said. Cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm. Then rats with the plague. Then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on. Afternoon.
So, what do you need?
Well, a drop of whiskey for a start. And you know, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
Why don't you pick out a cigar?
A cigar always focuses the mind, I find.
What do you say?
Well, you seem a little scattered, Arthur. Trust old uncle.
Full stock list in the catalog here on the counter. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
Okay, if you're done, I'll meet you outside. I won't be too long.
Here's to your good health, my sir. It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What? What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
It seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Get your hands off me.
You thought I wouldn't find you, Tilly.
You can go kiss a damn snake crop.
Get your hands off her, friend.
Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get off her.
Or what exactly?
You want to find out?
I don't
want to
hear it.
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Uncle, look after her. I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
Well, they caught Kenny's boy pinching apples from the county store.
Can I help you, sir?
Let's try and help each other. It's not about
survival. I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers. Friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here.
I paid for nothing. Thank you.
Next time. Avoid me. What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play it. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about, just men. But stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
The bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
I hope. Hope, everything's okay up there?
After you. Go on, lead the way.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, then.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellers.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come. Get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word. Yeah! Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me!
Get back here, right now! You stop right here!
I didn't mean nothing by it. Honest! Come on! Yeah! Yeah!
Why are you telling lies about me?
No, no. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now, please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, yes, me too. Now, please pull me up. Please. Just pull me up. Come on.
All right. Come on. You okay, partner?
No. No, I am not. I'm a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
There is that. Jimmy Brooks.
I think it's best for both of us if we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree. You saved my life. You're a good man, and I, here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Oh. That's very kind of you. But I'm not a good man, Jimmy Brooks. Not usually. You see, I was in Blackwater. I kill people. And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you? Jimmy Brooks.
Me? I never saw you. Not now, not never. I think we have an understanding.
Of course we do. Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
I haven't. Haven't. Not one lick. Not one cent in this here old mind. Come on. Come on. You have a nice day now, sir. Yeah.
Back, friend.
Oh, you really were just borrowing it.
Appreciate it.
How are you? Yeah.
Mister?
Mister?
Hope you ain't here to hell about again.
Listen, you won't get no trouble out of me.
Good to see you back.
I got it in the stream. I forgot that I was streaming still. But, what was I gonna say? Yeah, I gotta end it because I gotta pack up my Xbox. Had a problem with it. Gotta send it back. So, yeah. Bye-bye. Woo. Yeah, I gotta, click that.